Hello everyone, it's Lizzie here. As you can see from my forehead, it is Ash Wednesday, and we're just going to, in this video, talk about how we're going to approach the Synod during this Lenten period. So we'll kind of explain what the Synod is in a short term. Synod is a way of life and is a way of being, but what Pope Francis is asking from us all is that we all participate and give our opinion about how we feel about being a Catholic in today's world. So what we're going to do for the Derry Youth Department, we've got three kind of avenues of how we're going to explore how we hear from you, the young people. So the first avenue is an online survey. This can be done anonymously. It can be done, you can write your name and your parish and your school. And it's from everyone from the ages of 13 up to 25, which is still young, may I say. So I would like everyone, if you could, just to do the online survey. The first question that we talk about is, if you had one question, what would you ask Pope Francis? It's been very interesting, some of our responses to this, and I'm looking forward to hearing your response to this. So the questionnaire will be available on our social media and will also be available on the Derry Diocese social media. It won't take long to fill out, but we really encourage everyone to please, if you can, during this Lenten period, if you would fill out that survey. So that's the first approach. The second approach about how we're going to try and listen to all the young people of Derry is we're going to do an online programme. That online programme will discuss many different things, but the main focus of that programme is to understand where we fit within the church. So some of the things that we'll be discussing will be our mission, our vocation, so how we can have compassion to others, and how we implement that in our lives. It will just be quite informal, it will be on Zoom, and it starts on the 7th of March at 7:30. We need everyone to register so that I can send out the link and I can know basically who's coming and our numbers and how many leaders. So we really, really would like it if you could sign up. If you're doing your John Paul II award, you can also gain some hours from doing this online programme. But this online programme is for everyone from ages of 14 right up to 18. So we look forward to hearing what you have to say, and hopefully you'll be able to learn something and make some new friends in that programme as well. The last approach that we're having is a face-to-face approach in some of selected parishes throughout the diocese. It's a three-week programme, and we will have some deep conversations, but again, informal, good crack, good fun, and make new friends throughout those times. There is a pack available and a programme available for all parishes if anyone would like to use it for your youth. Unfortunately, I can't be everywhere, so there's only in a few selected parishes throughout this Lenten period, but we do encourage you all to try, if you can, if there's volunteers within the parish, to try and use this programme. Again, if you need that programme, it will be available on our websites, and you can just contact me. I will leave my email at the end of the video. Why is it important to get involved? What's the point in all this? Do you know what? Why are we doing it? We're doing it to hear from young people. We're doing it because our voice matters, your voice matters. We need you to explain how you feel in the church today. And Pope Francis wants to hear it. And we in the Derry Youth Department want to hear it as well, about how we can make change and how we can make sure your church is better as we go forward. So we ask again, I plead with you, please try and get involved. And I think Pope Francis says it much better than I ever could. He says it in his letter to young people, Christus Vivit. What he says is, dear young people, make the most of these years of your youth. Don't observe life from a balcony. Don't confuse happiness with an armchair or live your life behind a screen. Whatever you do, do not become the sorry sight of an abandoned vehicle. Don't be parked cars, but dream freely and make good decisions. Take risks, even if it means making mistakes. Don't go through life anaestheticised or approach the world like tourists. He definitely says it better. So we ask that you come along and join us in any way of those three approaches. And if you have any questions, please just contact me through the Derry Catechetical Centre or my email at the end of the video. I look forward to seeing you all through this Lenten period. And I'll chat to you all soon. Thank you.